2018 question paper. Internal reconstruction 2018 question paper. Please write this question. Guys, in the previous video, we have understood the basic concepts of internal reconstruction. Now, let us start working on some problems. In the year 2018, that asked for 14 marks, question number 8, which was displayed in the beginning of this video. I read out the question. Balance sheet of Farewell Limited, as on 31st of March 2018, was given 2000 preference shares 100 each, 4,000 equity shares of 100 each, 8% mortgage debentures, bank loan, sundry creditors, goodwill, land and building, plant, stock, debtors, cash, profit and loss account. The following scheme of internal reconstruction was approved by the court. The court is approved for the internal reconstruction, arranging the liability, reducing the liability. Preference shares are to be reduced to 50 per share fully paid. See, preference shares are paid 100 rupees and they have reduced to 50 rupees each, and the remaining 50% is contributed towards internal reconstruction purpose. So, what is first thing we require to do is ask us generalize the entries for the above scheme of internal reconstruction and prepare a reconstructed balance sheet. Now, what we do, this is a 2018 question paper for 14 marks. Okay, now we'll pass journal entries. The first journal entry is the preference shares 10%, I mean to say that preference shares, so that is old preference share capital account debit 2 lakh rupees. They are sacrificing 100 rupees to 50 rupees they are reducing. So therefore, new preference share capital 50%. See, there are 2000 preference shares are there. From 100 rupees they are reducing to 50 rupees. That means 1 lakh rupees. And the remaining 1 lakh rupees were transferred to capital reduction account or capital reconstruction account. So, this 1 lakh rupees we have in the capital reduction account. And there is the first adjustment. Second adjustment is equity shares are to be reduced to 25 each fully paid. See, there are 4000 equity shares out there who paid 100 rupees. They are reducing from 100 rupees to 25 rupees. If they reduce from 100 to 25, that means they are contributing 75 rupees on each share towards internal reconstruction purpose or capital reconstruction purpose. So thereby, old equity share capital account debit, old equity share capital we have is 4 lakhs. They are reducing to 100 rupees to equity share capital, 4000 into 25 rupees they are reducing. So that means they are reducing to 1 lakh rupees and they are contributing towards capital reduction account 3 lakh rupees. So they are contributing 3 lakh rupees for reconstruction purpose. And this is the second adjustment we have posted the journal entry for this. What is the third journal entry we need to pass is 8% debenture holders to take over stock and debtors in full settlement of their amount. That means we need to pay for debentures. How much we have to pay? 1 lakh rupees we have to pay to debentures. For them, we pay stock worth of 50,000, debtors worth of 20,000. So put together, for debenture holders, 1 lakh rupees, we are paying only 70,000 rupees for debtors 50,000 and stock worth of 50,000 and debtors worth of 20,000. How to show this entry? I am telling you. Now, third entry is 8% mortgage debentures account debit. We have to pay 1 lakh rupees to them. For them, we pay stock worth of 50,000. Stock is going up 50,000 rupees. And debtors, we are giving them at 20,000. See, 1 lakh, we are paying only 70,000. And debenture holders contributing or reducing towards 30,000 rupees. We have 30,000 rupees in the capital reduction account. What is the narration you can pass is being debenture holders paid stock and debtors in full settlement. Being debenture holders paid stock and debtors in full settlement. So thereby we have to pay 1 lakh, we paid only 70,000 rupees and 30,000 is the capital reduction account. We need to transfer. What is the next entry we need to pass is cost of reconstruction is 15,000 rupees. Now for this, what entry we can pass is reconstruction expenses account debit 15,000 rupees to cash account 15,000 rupees. Okay, so being reconstruction expenses paid. Last but one entry. Eliminate goodwill and profit and loss account completely, even if he is given in the question or not, definitely we will go to eliminate goodwill and profit and loss account. And plant value is reduced to 50% of its book value. That also we will do it. Now, what is the total amount standing in the credit side of capital reduction account is 1 lakh, 3 lakh and 30,000. Totally 4 lakh 30,000 we have. So, capital reduction account debit 4,30,000. How do we got? All tick items, I am ticking each. Yeah? Whatever the items which are ticked in the credit side, same number total we have taken. Yeah? To goodwill account, say we need to take out the goodwill. Goodwill worth is 15,000 rupees. And profit and loss account also need to be debited to capital reduction account is 2,45,000. And he told plant is to be depreciated or reduced to 50%. And plant value is 3 lakhs. Plant value is 3 lakhs. In this, 50% means 1,50,000 rupees. And reconstruction expenses need to be debited to this account, that is also 15,000. Now if you check the total, 5 plus 5 plus 15, one carries 4,20,000. So remaining 10,000 or something will be there. Now we check the totals, 2,45,000, 1,50,000 plus 15,000, 4,25,000, and we have 5,000 rupees, okay. What is that? 5,000 rupees that is to be transferred to capital reserve account. See, we have debit side 4,30,000 rupees, 4,30,000, which is more than the credit side item, and this amount 5,000 rupees I have taken as a balancing figure, okay. Because we have a benefit of 4,30,000 and we have loss of so much, 4,25,000, and remaining benefit amount we have more, this we are receiving at the time of reconstruction purpose. So thereby it is called as a capital reserve 5,000 rupees we have shown. What is the narration we can pass for this case? Simply we can say being the above fictitious and intangible assets are eliminated. We can write it as eliminated. Now this is the general entries, 5 general entries which we require to pass. Now let us see what the other thing is asked is prepare reconstructed balance sheet. So reconstructed balance sheet. Reconstructed balance sheet. Okay. Now in the reconstructed balance sheet, first we take equity and liability. In that, first one is shareholders fund. In shareholders fund, first one is share capital. Share capital, how much we have is, see, preference shareholders, new preference shares is 1000, so therefore 2000 preference share capital shares are 50 each, we have taken 1 lakh is that, and new equity share 4000 equity share of rupees 25 each is 1 lakh. Second one is reserves and surplus. In reserves and surplus, we have capital reserve in the last journal entry showing 5000 rupees. And the next is a long term loan or secured loans. So in the problem we had debentures and there is no more debentures in the question, so thereby I am not taking it. Third one is current liability. Current liability. We have bank loan worth of 50,000 and sundry creditors is a current liability. Next is one minute. We'll take a bank loan 50,000 rupees in the long term. Bank loan, we'll take it here. And in the current liability, we'll take sundry creditors of 1 lakh. Now, if you check the total of the liability side balance sheet, how much we get? 3,55,000. Now let us see the asset side. Asset side, first one is non-current liabilities. Current assets. Sorry. Non-current assets. In that, fixed assets. Fixed assets. What are the fixed assets we have is land and building is 2 lakh rupees. Plant and machinery is reduced to 50%. See, it had 3 lakh rupees. It is reduced 50%. So we have taken 1,50,000. This is about fixed assets. Next is current assets. In current assets, stock is taken over by the debentures. Debtors also taken over by the debentures. And cash we have 20,000. In that, we pay reconstruction expenses of 15,000 and will be only 5,000 rupees in the balance sheet. So thereby, the balance sheet total becomes 3,55,000 for the size. Say, this is what the redrafted or reconstructed balance sheet. Say, we need to pass 5 journal entries at 1 balance sheet which carries 14 marks. This is 2018 question paper. Okay, guys? Okay. Thank you.